My training currently, I try to work out every single day, and it doesn't always happen. So I allow life to get in the way of training every once in a while because I'm very consistent with my workouts. I keep the workouts simple. I try to just do one body part per day, and that keeps me in the gym. That keeps me motivated, keeps me excited, even after a day of doing several podcasts or getting involved in several meetings and having various things go down for the day. It's real easy for me to talk myself into something that's simple. So what I advise a lot of people to do and what I recommend is have the thing that you're trying to teach yourself to do, have it be so easy that it's almost impossible for you to talk yourself out of it. And that's where, you know, meal prep can come in handy, or having, you know, buying prepared meals from a meal prep company can come in handy. Because if you have that thing sitting in the freezer, or it's ready to go and ready to microwave in 3 or 4 minutes, it's really easy to talk yourself into that healthier option as opposed to rolling through McDonald's or something. You probably talk yourself out of going to McDonald's if you know that you have a better option. So if I am kind of tired at the end of a day or don't feel like training, which happens to everybody, I can just say, hey, look, we're just doing shoulders today. It's gonna take 25, 30 minutes. Just go in there and have a good workout. So the workouts are split up between shoulders, chest, back. I do biceps and triceps together. I do, when I do my legs, I do the hamstrings and quads together. And I just kind of go by feeling. I rotate them around. It doesn't always make sense. Sometimes I'm still sore from previous workouts. Sometimes I feel plenty recovered. It just depends. And then I always have a main intent of the day. I have a main exercise or main event of every workout. I think having a main intent for your day is a great life lesson as well. Each day should have an intention, and you should be intentional about it, and you should have a good idea or concept of what it is that you want to accomplish that day before that day ever starts. I think it starts the night before, and you get to think about it. And if your training and nutrition and fitness matters to you, then you can think about it ahead of time, and you can say, hey, you know what, tomorrow is a leg day. I would really love to get the most I can out of my squats, or I'd really love to get the most I can out of leg press tomorrow, or hey, you know what, my calves are kind of small, they're kind of worthless, I'm going to start training them a little bit more. And you can kind of put a focus or put an intent to it. Once you put that intent to it, once you have a reason on why you want to do something, it's a lot easier to do it day in and day out.